Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming up for you. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully we get a really good game here.
Opportunity! Well, hit with power and almost the right precision. The lineup then for the hosts. Ederson is the goalkeeper. Alessandro Nesta plays alongside Ivan Cordoba in central defence. Bruno Guimaraes plays with N'Golo Kanté in the centre of the park. And up front, Samuel Eto'o starts with... Oh, good save. Excellent header. Eto'o. They were playing fluent football, but then the foul, and now you would anticipate a yellow card. Well, there it is, the first caution of this match.
Well, he didn't need to make the challenge, did he? He's under pressure now. It's a long time to go in this game.
It was an accurate free kick, but a fine save. For Lan. Well, it certainly is a big day for him as he brings up the half-century mark.
Oh, big chance here, Derek.
Oh, fine stop. Who can he pick out? And the keeper more than equal to the task. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Meunier. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. He had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper. Well, great read there to intercept. Not much time to make up his mind. Smolarek. Smolarek. Played into the box. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Walcott. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Samuel Eto'o. Oh, he's through here. Keeper getting the touch. And in the end, no damage done.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point. Because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
And on the front foot again, no let up from them at all. And closed down straight away. And he's going to be disappointed with that pass. And the attack looks promising. Good vision. Can he get onto this? So the ball is moving again. Will there be a quick response from the lads? There needs to be. Meunier. Alouairan now. He might be able to carve something out. And still a chance. Foul there. Free kick awarded.
Well, that save could be the turning point here, because they've been second best all over the pitch up to now.
Forlan. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. And there's the delivery. Oh, can you believe what we've just seen? I think we're going to be viewing that goal time and time again. So in business